there's a boxer who's puppy, and he's in the Clayton County Animal Control, and the vet is taking care of him right now. And a very wonderful woman, her name is Leanne Rose, she is posting this, and I wanted to help her out and make a video for her. I don't know how many people are going to watch it, maybe just one person. I don't know how to advertise this better, these my animal videos, so I don't have very many views, but this is all I can do for now. And she says his name is Dozer, and he's a 10-week-old boxer puppy, and people have thrown him out of a moving car window onto the road, and it scraped the skin off his legs. And so the animal control, he called it that, and they're taking care of him, but he was scheduled to be euthanized, but they're trying to rescue him and try to get him a home. And she's asking people to donate money through PayPal, and I'll put the information in the video description. And I really hope that somebody will rescue and take this wonderful puppy home. So thank you.